smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Ah!
Here we go.
Come on!
Here we go.
Thank you.
All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner. Traffic control online. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Unable to establish route. Please try again. Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Thank you.
Nice job, Supercop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight, friend. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
Come on, you... creepy-ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars! Creepy-ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars! This might work. Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. A map of the area. Perfect. Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Thank you.
A map of the area. Perfect. I'm definitely burning these clothes. A map of the area. Perfect. Oh, what was that? Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes. What was that?